Hello, boys and girls, this is Sam speaking here, and I am bored, so let's make a video. I've been sitting here for the past 6 hours, just staring at the beach, looking at the waves, looking at the birds, the fishes. Now I'm bored. I've been bored, but now I'm really, really bored. So yeah, here's a video of me. See that tree? That's my tree. That bottle of water down there. That's my bottle of water. That's the only thing I brought with me, the bottle of water. Yep, 6 hours I've been staring at the sea with a bottle of water. It didn't work. It's not like I did staring at the sea for nothing. I stared at the sea to do work. But yeah. Staring at that the whole time. 6 hours. I know you people wanna be like, oh, I wanna do this. You gotta get to sit down on the beach, do nothing but watch the sea. But let me tell you, it's boring as hell. You're tired, you think of random stuff. You go swim, come back, get dry again. Go swim again. And what? Sit down. Get really, really bored, people. Really boring. But the scenic is pretty good after the first few hours. Luftau is actually pretty good. I'm adding Luftau Tuvalu. Been here for a while, for 3 days. It's pretty cool. The food's good, people are good. Pretty, pretty beautiful island. Look at that. Look at that beautiful island. Pretty island. Oh, yeah. It's not even a beach. Some kind of like rocky, reefed up area, but still, pretty cool.